Who's the most likely to not bring enough money on a date? 3, 2, 1.
Show not me.
What about?
I feel like I wouldn't either, bro.
I'm not
even thinking about paying for no date. I'm not even thinking about taking no girl out on a date. Is that what you said, a date?
Yeah.
Yeah, bro, I'm not taking no girl out on a date.
Netflix, I just forget.
We can Netflix and chill in my crib.
I'm 17, bro. Better make a pizza pocket or something.
Hot pocket?
Man, something, bro.
Lil Nas X?
No.
Yo.
They set him up.
My boy, really. Yo, y'all, nah, we can't do that to my boy. Nobody.
We're just going to skip that question.
Who's got the worst drip?
Me? I know I can drip. I can't dress.
What? I didn't say nothing, bro.
What?
I didn't say that, bro.
Nah.
I didn't take
that. He wear Under Armour fits, bro. That gets me tight.
Yes. He wear Under Armour shoes. Yeah. Everything.
That
gets me tight.
I was throwing
an
Under Armour.
To have a bad fit. Who's gonna have a bad fit?
I feel like I would mess around and do something like that. Like I'm thinking it's gonna be cold. Like it's gonna be some hard shit. I'm thinking it's gonna be some hard shit, bro. Like this is different. Like no one's wearing this.
It's not being bad. Yeah,
bro.
It's not about it being different. It's just not cool. It's just ugly. It's not about it being different. It's just ugly.
All right, you're going too far.
When we went out, what was I on? What I had on?
What you had on?
You was throwing on the big Under Armour that looked like ASAP Rocky. Is that what they were saying? Balenciaga. You know what I'm talking about.
You said you asked to hold some kicks too. Remember that?
Which ones?
Remember that?
Which one?
I ain't never seen them again. My little the little Vans I had. I ain't never seen them again.
Oh, you talking about stolen?
I let you hold my Yeezy. Say I did.
You took them back.
The orange and gray.
No,
ones.
Those are stolen.
That was great drip. We don't gotta go on Josh's Instagram. He posts his drip every day.
Yeah, bro.
I don't even be posting drip like that no more.
This is regular, right, Josh?
Yeah, that's just regular, huh? You just
that's some vibe drip.
He meant to do
that. That was some vibe drip. You feel me? You can't do that. Like you couldn't do that.
Jaden got kicks.
I'm gonna
keep it 100 though, bro. I ain't never see you put on the fit before.
I've never seen you put on a fit either. I seen you put this one foot on with some Gucci.
It's hard.
I get drippy every day.
Who's the most likely to not bring enough money on a date? 3, 2, 1.
Not
me. What
about?
I feel like I wouldn't either, bro.
I'm not
even thinking about paying for no date. I'm not even thinking about taking no girl out on a date. Is that what you said, a date?
Yeah.
Yeah, bro.
I know why.
I think we all.
What we say on cam?
Be prepared.
Why am I not bringing over? First off, I'm not buying you nothing. What are you talking about? First off, what are you talking about?
Oh!
Hold on, we can do that too. Jaden, hold on, I don't even want. I got some hundos in here, but I ain't even want.
I'm
not taking no girl.
I just forget.
We can Netflix and chill in my crib.
I'm 17, bro. Better make a pizza pocket or something.
Hot pocket?
Man, something, bro. I'm not taking you out on a date.
I can Netflix and chill, Postmates or some food. Like
no, bro.
Cold Stone.
Them Postmates be expensive, though, bro.
I ain't seen no
100.
All right, let me get these hundreds for you.
He
looking
like he going to the strip club.
What? Dude, $1, $5. I said I got mad hundos in here, too. You've seen some hundos in there though, right?
One.
There's a couple.
Hey. It was 37 for some McDonald's yesterday.
Nah, see, you was doing too much.
Nah, but that McDonald's hit.
It did slap.